This is not exactly how the University of Louisville basketball season opener was expected to go, with Southern University coming into the KFC Yum Center ranked number 319 in the Ken Pomeroy ratings. It should have given assistant coach Mike Pegues, who's filling in for Chris Mack during his six-game suspension, a chance to kind of get acclimated a little bit to the head coaching job, kind of jump in the shallow end and splash around a little. Instead, Pegues and the Cardinals had to sweat it out. They had only a two-point lead at halftime, wound up pulling away and out to a 15-point lead in the second half and won 72-60. But as Pegues said, it wasn't always easy.
Obviously, you know, a tough one. My first game as a head coach, and you know, I felt everything from shoot around earlier this afternoon, to the pregame spill, to when the ball went up, to all of their runs, to all of our mistakes. It was, you know, it was like a roller coaster ride. And that's for me personally. As a team, it was too much of a roller coaster ride on the defensive end. We have to be way more consistent on the defensive end than we were tonight.
Pegues had not spoken to Chris Mack when he met with the media after the game, but he said he wouldn't have been surprised if Mack's televisions might have been a little worse for wear after watching the Cardinals turn the ball over 19 times, give up far too many threes, and in general have trouble keeping the ball out of the lane.
I don't know if his TVs are cracked right now, but I wouldn't be surprised if at least one of them were. Watching the amount of threes that we gave up and some of the layups and our inability to keep the ball in front at times, our lack of intensity on the ball. Just ball was in the lane too much. You know, we have an identity on the defensive end that we did not display tonight consistently enough to get the type of separation that we needed from Southern.
Louisville got 16 points from Noah Locke. They got a big performance from Samuel Williamson, 14 points and 14 rebounds. And they got a lot to look at from this game video as they get ready for game number two, which is at home Friday night at 7 against Furman. From the KFC Yum Center, I'm Eric Crawford for WDRB Sports.